Hey guys, I'm coming to you right from the San Ysidro border in Tijuana. Trying to get back to the US. So there's a dilemma here. I'm in the regular lane. There are only two regular lanes. There are six ready lanes and three sentry lanes all the way on the right. Somehow I ended up in the wrong line. I have sentry access. So I've been waiting for about an hour and a half now. It's gonna probably take 2 hours. So just wanna give you an update on what's going on the border.